Anything good in here?
No one else is immune. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
You can count on it.
Do be careful with it.
Maybe there's something I can use. Something good in here?
That's it! Yes, you did it! I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yeah.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah.
you want some more?
Well, what do we got here?
Oh!
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
The pieces? Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Absolutely.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample.
Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
This is fucked up.
Thank you. Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
I'll give her a shot.
Oleander grows in well-lit places.
Welcome!
Every person in my village ate the flesh. They only worry. It is in the...
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Can't hurt to look.
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea and great mother who gave us life still watch over us. Do you see them? There!
The
immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds, the world of the spirit and the world of flesh and blood. Another one! Don't let them stop!
Thank you.
understand? They worship these bloody things. They may be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Well, that's something to see, huh?
There. I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected daughters are great warriors.
Thank you. is next?
Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Fuck, it's humid as all hell here.
Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them? There! Are you weak? Or are you strong?
Help me, goddammit!
Anything useful?
Yeah!
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Bringing the wood.
Isn't far from here. We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors, fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Fuck. Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want
hey,
to disturb
over
them,
here,
stay
moron!
Close to me.
Hey, watch out!
Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick! You have to help him. This place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him.
Shit, man, this goddamn thing is in pieces!
Bloody bastard!
Fucking die!
Quick! You have to help him! This place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him.
Time to die!
Hey! Over here, moron!
Thank you.
God damn, motherfucking freak!
Cut him down!
Thanks. Now let's get the hell out of here. Run to the board! Thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Someone's there.
How'd you like that can of whoop ass? This piece of shit off me! fucking help! You know who you're fucking with!
Is it safe?
I guess we're done.
All right? I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Well, and what do we got here?
time to fuck you up.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to... First thing is gap. The second... Otherwise, we can...
Yes.
Okay. I keep...
I'm gonna bury your ass!
I can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me, I'll show you. Here, quickly! I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here, it's a trap. Save yourselves!
Trying to fuck you up.
Cut them down. Kill them, fuckwits! God! Oh, fuck! Oh.
Damn! You don't learn!
Please don't kill me! She needs me! Don't kill me! Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill her if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
I'll do what I can.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her. Everything I tell her, I... Without her, my life means nothing.
Thank you. That's it. Yeah, bring in the pain, baby!
Bloody long, long beak! Dale! Bastard!
That had to hurt.
You're not leaving us!
Those fuckers!
bastard!
How about I do that again?
My dad sent you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
Anything good in here?
bringing the pay. Guess you want some more.
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Time to fuck you up.
Ah!
Don't let it end like this! Come here, you ugly motherfucker!
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here.
I love you, Dad.
Let's get the fuck off this island. All right. Let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Well, and what do we got here? Anything good in here?
thought I was going to die.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Westy's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's got to be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't going to make it.
Thank you very much for watching my live stream. I'll be back later for stream if you want more, guys. Anyway, I have to get some rest. I mean, get some rest, chilling and watching videos. Watch your videos. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Stay safe, guys.